Richard starts up. He acts like the Queen is mocking him by saying Clarence's name now that he's dead. Wait, what? Clarence is dead? Remember, Richard just had Clarence stabbed and drowned in a barrel of wine. As murders go, that's as cold-blooded as you get.